If the text message notification is not working in your Android device, then go ahead and open settings. Scroll down, go to apps. Now we will look for messages. Open it, go to notifications and make sure that this show notifications, it is enabled. Also app icon, badges, general notifications, new messages, they all are enabled. Now the next thing what we have to see is, if you are not receiving notifications from a particular contact only, then what you do, go ahead and open messages. Now suppose if this is the contact from whom I am not able to receive notifications, then what I will do is, I will tap and hold the contact and make sure that this notifications, it is not disabled. If it is disabled, you will see the bell icon which is crossed. So if you see this icon, that means from this contact, whenever you receive new messages, you won't be notified. So what you do, tap on this bell icon here, and if you go back, now you can see the silent notification is removed. The other thing you have to check is, you have to make sure that you have not enabled do not disturb mode in your Android device. For that one, we will go to settings, notifications, make sure that this do not disturb mode, it is disabled. Now the last thing what we have to check is, we will go to settings, we will go to device care, we will select battery, then I will go to this menu option here, settings, then I will go to sleeping apps and make sure that messages application is not included here. If messages application is included here, then if the messaging app is not running in background or if you are not using it, then whenever you receive a new message, you won't be notified. If there is messages application here in sleeping apps, what you do, select the app like this and then select remove, and then again you will be notified whenever you will get a new SMS. Thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel for more tips.